today, we are not playing Roblox, so I'm sadly can't say an obvious because you guys probably won't know. But if you can see up here, we're playing Sims 2. I like the older version better. I know a lot of you don't, so I'm sorry to that. Plus, I can't afford it. I have Sims 3, but I just don't like it as much as Sims 2. I don't have Sims 4, though, so... We're making a custom world, so let's see which one we can do here. Oh, that one's nice. Oh, that one's nice too. Okay, let's see. We have tons of choices. Okay. Oh, I like this one. Okay, we're going to be doing this land neighborhood name. For now, I'm going to name it, YouTube World, because, I mean, this is going on YouTube, hopefully, probably. This is my YouTube World. And then I'm going to do a little smiley face there. And we're going to the YouTube world. So if you guys didn't know, Sims is where you can create a family and you have to take care of it and you have to have enough money to like buy stuff and things like that, you know? So let's create a custom world that we get to make ourselves that's not already made. So creating weather, blah blah blah. Exotic destinations. So yeah, it's pretty much. You can create a family or you can use one there. And you can have babies and stuff, and you can make people date, which probably not gonna be doing this episode. Create vacation home. Really at all. I'm not at all. It's taking me to this place again. Oh my gosh, please don't tell me. Don't tell me. Please don't. Okay. It's creating Tweaky Islands and stuff like that for later. And you know, all this stuff that we don't need. So, you're gonna have choices that you can customize your Sims character from. And if Sims are just, there's no surface, you're not a surface, blah blah blah. Whatever, I don't want to do that right now. So let's add some houses in. Let's do some cheap ones. Like this one's really small, I don't like it, but for some Sims that are just too poor, that one's a little bit bigger. I like this house, the BB Estates. This whatever Hardy Home thingy. This one's really big. This one's really big. It doesn't look big, but it's only because we're not in it right now. So community, that's a lot unoccupied. Unoccupied. Oh, we're on the same page. Duh, I'm stupid. Whatever, this one's big too. Okay. So I think we have enough homes in. Well, maybe not. No, we don't. My throat hurts right now. Don't ask me why, I don't know. But it just does. Okay, well, how much is this? 15, let's check this place out. Like, I'm pretty sure it won't have furniture. Guys, about this, but I do know how to get more money. And yes, you can get a job. In case you were wondering. Hopefully we can make an upstairs when I get enough money. But yes, this is our home right now. And so, yeah. It has some furniture, but not the good kind. So, yeah. get more money. I mean, it's basically cheap, whatever, whatsoever. Like, you know, guys, I would never do this. But that's gonna be later. Right now, we have to make a family first. That's the thing I'm trying to say. So we have a few families to choose from here. This one's a pretty big family, the Otismuses. And I played this family before. She actually has twin boys and girl. No, like, she has a boy and a girl. Like, if you see, the mom is a little bit pregnant. There, she actually has twins. That's a boy and a girl. So, I'm not gonna play them. I'm gonna be making my own family because I just like to. I don't know why, guys. I don't know. I'm horrible at names. I can't think of them. I don't know right now. We'll just have to do it later. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, we have this young man. Should I do the random genetics thing? Nah. I'll do that next episode. So, let me write that down in my sticky note real quick. Random genetics challenge next time. Hold on. Random genetics challenge. Okay. Sorry. Okay. There we go. So, your name... Stanley.
Yep.
Do you have any names for a boy?
Keanu.
How do you spell that?
K-E-A-N-U.
What?
E-A-N-U.
Okay. A-N-U. How do you pronounce that again?
Keanu.
Keanu, okay. This is our guy, Keanu. Sorry, I'm probably gonna get that mixed up a bunch of times. Come on. All right, we'll just live off of this and make our own guy. Next episode, we'll do random genetics challenge. Random genetics challenge is where you roll 3 or 5 times. I wanna do it 5 times to make it interesting. And whichever the fifth is, that's who you keep as the dad. And then if you roll five times on the mom, and then whatever you get that time is the person. And then you roll 5 times for the kid, and whoever the kid is, that's their child. So yes, that is their child. I don't know what this does. Oh, that does that. Okay, this guy. I think I've made him worse, guys. Okay, that's probably good. I wanted to fix his cheekbones because, like, ew. Oh my gosh, no. No. This is not. No, something wrong with you. Okay, there, that's better. Okay, let me see your face now. Okay, oh no, that big lump on his... You know, we're just gonna have to live with it. I am not going to... Okay, it looks awful. Okay, we have to start our guy over. Keanu, okay. Okay, he's fine the way he is. Okay, brown hair. Yeah, that's fine. Whatever. Okay, so it's clothes. I usually like the options for this because you have way more options whatsoever. So, I like it better because, well, you can just, like, scrabble whatever. Okay, nothing's good here. Let's see. Like, you could just scribble, like, whatever you want here. Like, you can make a shirt and then pick a pants thing. But there's just tons of options, and I hate it, guys. I hate it. Okay, so... Oh, my gosh. Is this an apron? Oh, my God. He looks ridiculous. ridiculous. He looked ridiculous. Oh, we should just put him in that. No, we're not. Guys, he needs to be better looking for his wife. There in the mirror towards like it's on his back. I don't know, it looks weird. There, he could be Santa. Oh my god, okay. Well, I think I'm gonna stick to this now. Formal, I don't care about. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna put him in this. That looks hilarious. Oops. Longer shorts, please, sir. And, no, you look bad in that. Okay, there we go. We're gonna make him okay neat. I don't know. Okay neat. No, hold on, sorry. I want to make him nice. Okay, there. At least you're nice, sir. Okay. You're going to be working on family aspiration because you have a child you have to take care of and stuff. He's attracted to girls with black hair. I don't know, guys. Sure, let's make her fat. There's nothing wrong with that. I just want to see what your baby will look like. But yeah, okay. First of all, she's a female. Oh, okay, too much going on there. She's gonna be fat. Oh, you're cute like that. I like you a lot. I'm gonna keep you. No, I like your skin darker a little bit. It looks cute, guys. Come on, look at this face and tell me she's not cute. Okay, that ponytail made her look ugly. Okay. Yeah, no. Definitely not. Well, if you can't, no, it still looks bad. No. Sorry, I'm just so. Okay, no. I'm just determined to make her perfect. Sorry, guys, but I'm just that way, okay? Definitely not, girl. Better not be doing that. I liked you with the long hair. Where'd it go? Oh, I know where it went, but I just don't. Okay. No. Okay. No way. Okay, I think I'm just going to put you in formal wear to match your hair because I wanted to put it back in that crown thing, and like it just didn't work out, you know, boys. Okay, this thing, I think it was that. Yes, that looks adorable on you. Okay, definitely not. Nope. Okay, no. Okay, sorry, I'm just so determined to make her perfect. I don't know, guys. Oh my god, you're so adorable. I just love you. I'm kidding. I would not love her. I'm kidding, guys! I'm kidding! Okay, so her hair, like, I want it to be, like, kind of that style, but kind of not that style. No. That's okay, but, like, not okay. Okay, I think I'm just gonna go with the, like, that's okay, but not okay. Okay, I think I'm gonna go with that one. I'm sorry. I make myself laugh. Alright, no. Okay, this hair kind of makes you look like a man. I'm sorry. Okay, you're just gonna stick to that. Mm-hmm. That's kind of cute. I mean, the fact that she's fat, though. Whoa! What is that? Is that a fish? I don't care if it's a fish. You're not wearing that, girl. You are not wearing that. No, no. That is a big fat. Oh, no. Wait, let me see you. Turn around! Oh. Oh, my. Okay. All right. All right. I'll put you on. No, you're just going to have to stay that way. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Don't be mad at me. Okay. Turns on and turns off. Okay, you're going to have like a brown hair guy. And you're going to love him. You're attracted to black hair. He don't like that people know. Because you are fabulous. I'm sorry. Ooh. Stanley's not here right now. Your name is going to be... Yeah. Sully, that, no, that just doesn't fit you. How about, no, your husband's name is Kayla. No, he's not. I'm sorry, I'm crazy, guys. Okay. No, Jane. Jane, yeah, that's cute, that's cute. Jane, oh no, I have to use the last name. Oh yeah, you guys are spouse, married, whatever, aka married. Your last names are going to be... Okay. Great. Oh, no, that's just weird, guys. Let me think, what's a good name? Guys, tell me what's a good name. What's a good name? I don't know what's a good name. How about... Okay, I'm just gonna do... Lollipop. No. Kirsten. Okay. Wait, you guys have a... Baby. Okay. It's a crawling baby, by the way. Crawling baby. Your name is going to be Saturn. Guys, what's wrong with me? I'm bad at this stuff. Oh, you're so adorable. Okay, you're a girl. No, you're a boy. You're a boy! No, you're a girl. What am I talking about? Eyes, I don't know. Okay, you're gonna have that hair, little boy. Okay, your face is extremely close to mine. So I'm going to... Oh my god, that was cute. I want her back. Too late now. Ew. He looks like a vampire, boy. Ew. No. Oh! I thought he had a mustache. I'm not even kidding, guys. No. Oh my gosh, come on already. I'm just going to stick with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You are nothing what I wanted. You. Okay, nope. Someone with a good face, at least. Okay, you're okay face, but... your hair is not going to be brown. It's going to be... It looks kind of cute like that, but no. Nope, look away. You're gonna be dressed in fruit. I don't even. Well then. Whoa. No way. Girl. Nuh-uh. That's kind of cute. Look at this. You're gonna die. No, you're not. I'm sorry. When we're done with this family, you have to take a house too. Okay, well, that's gonna be difficult because we only start out with 20,000 plus we need some of that for house. But then again, we don't really need it for us because there. That's our family. Alright, so meet the Hurston family, guys. Next episode, we'll be doing random genetics challenge. Then the third episode of The Sims. Then that is going to be the time where they move into a house. I know you guys are kind of desperate to leave a house. Like, they're gonna just, like, look at this man. He's like, hey, give me a house. I don't know what that just was. Don't make fun of me. Give me a house. I'm rubbing my neck. And then mommy's like, shut up, child. And the baby's like, hey, look, I'm touching your necklace. Blah, blah, blah. And he's like, stop it, child. And he's like, shut up, mom and dad. You are dad. I don't know what I'm talking about, guys. Oh, I just stepped in some dog slobber. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed this new Sims challenge. Not challenge. Tomorrow's the challenge. Not tomorrow. Next episode. Next episode is the challenge. Whatever it's called. And then they're moving in the house. So I'm gonna let you know that. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed the Sims thing. I know it's kind of new because you guys are used to Roblox. So, I'm not gonna say I hope you enjoyed again, even though I do, because I said that 2 times already. But I hope you liked the video. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.